We're going to put on tefillin with joy, and Be'ez Hashem, Web needs to have it at 4, Shlema should have it at 4, Shlema. Yesem Machab and Yehudisita. Teva Basmeim Yehudis. And all you need to have brachas and yeshuas. Rafael Pinchas Chaim, Rafael Pinchas, Chaim Rafael Pinchas ben Chayrifke Shavu Refuah Shleima. All you need to have brachas and yeshuas, have brachas and yeshuas. No Jew will be left behind. Everyone should be healthy and happy. I didn't mention names. That's God's issue. And He will heal each and every person. Let everyone have a success that they need. Let them have the brachas that they need. Let them have everything that they need. Everyone should be healthy. There's no such thing as a person has a sickness which God cannot heal. And in a sense, God was makdim refuah lemaka. He brought the healing before the sickness. Let's focus on the healing and not the sickness. Let's focus on God and not this world. Let's make God the idea which keeps us alive. And whoever needs brachis and yeshuas, blessings and help, should have blessings and help and everything that they need. Whether it be physically or spiritually, mentally or physically, whatever, materially, anything. In every aspect in their life, they should have brachis. Whether to be in Parnasa, whether to be nachas in the kids, whether the kids should have nachas in the parents, any blessing, no matter what it is, let's focus on God. And Be'ez Hashem, He will heal us. Let's not be intrigued by sickness. Let's not be intrigued by other things in the world. Let's have faith in God and bring godliness into our life. And Be'ez Hashem, everyone will be healthy. Everyone will have enough sustenance. Everyone will have menucha and isyashvus. So Be'ez Hashem, we'll try to do whatever God wants from us, and we'll have the ultimate redemption and brachas and yeshuas ad bli dai for all Yidden, no matter where they are. It's all in God's hands. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam asher kidishanu b'mitzvos of v'tzivanu no laniach tefillin. Do mitzvahs with joy. Tefillin is for the brain. Tefillin shel reish. The tefillin shel yad is for the heart. Give up your heart and brain to God. Give your actions to God. And let's see the blessings of God in every action that we do. That we should all be successful in whatever we do.